The following program is from NET, the National Educational Television Network.